On continue avec Cécile.
Excuse me. By the way, I forgot to start from the top. I'm an actress. I always wanted to have my own act, but it was always... No. No, Roxy, you're too famous. Not famous enough. Finally, the director prefers to choose a non-famous girl. You understand?
Yes.
Oh, he wants a French one, so sorry. A French? But now I'm French. Je parle en français, je peux jouer ce que vous voulez. Malgré les racines de ce que vous voulez. You don't really look French. Okay. Oh, Roxy, you're terrific, Willy. We love you so much, but this role is not for you. I mean, you can't play a Congolese woman. I mean, a real one. I mean, you speak English too well. I want. You, do you really think that all African people talk like that? You want me to talk like that? Is that you want to make you want that? Is that you want? I was so upset with all these judgments and castings and cliché that I just shot back. Yeah, I heard somewhere that you have to be psychotic to do this job. Well, now if this famous lawyer can get me out of here with all this publicity, I'm gonna live in a world full of... Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yeah, bravo!